Hi guys, Rob from Ultimate Diesel Tuning. Today we've got a 2011 Isuzu D-Max. This car's in for what we call an EGR package. The Ultimate Diesel Tuning EGR package consists of an on-car chemical soot clean, fitment of a billet alloy catch can, and custom dyno tune. Here at Ultimate Diesel Tuning, we give every vehicle a mechanical inspection before we carry out any performance upgrades. We check for things such as any oil leaks that may be present, as well as checking all engine fluids levels to ensure they are good. If any issues are found, they are then attended to. This D-Max owner used this car for a number of different driving conditions. He tows a horse boat, motorbike trailers, a bit of four-wheel driving, as well as a lot of highway driving. So we're going to take this into consideration when we're tuning the vehicle. So we've now completed the custom dyno tune to the D-Max. Let's take a look at the results. In standard form, the D-Max had 81 kilowatts and 280 newton meters at the wheels. After custom tuning, the car went to a whopping 122 kilowatts, 449 newton meters at the rear wheels. This represents a 51% gain in peak power and 59% gain in torque. There you go, guys. We've completed the EGR package to the D-Max. What a great result. This customer wanted to tow their horse boat, motorbike trailer, and an improvement down low on the throttle. A 59% gain in torque, which will be so noticeable. Also, this customer wanted a bit of saving at the bows, and I'm certain they'll notice that as well. So when you're looking to custom dyno tune your car, or you've got any questions, give us a call at Ultimate Diesel Tuning, or drop into one of our performance centres in Brisbane, Gold Coast, or Melbourne.